feel about that, Sophia?
Good.
What do you think is going to be important as we learn to ride our bikes?
To stay safe and not and stay balanced.
Staying safe and balanced. Definitely important things. And we have to make sure to have fun.
Yes.
Are you ready?
The one law of riding bikes is to have fun.
Yeah.
Can we go put our shoes on?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. So now, we are going to get dressed up and ready to go ride our bikes.
Yep.
What do we need to do this? Maybe we'll start off with some elbow pads.
Yes.
Maybe some knee pads.
Yes.
And maybe a helmet.
Tip.
All right.
Good job, Sophia. How did it feel?
Great! It only took 2 days.
That's true. I'm proud of you. You did a really good job.
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you. Good job.